We're on the old walking street in Zurich, and you might miss it. There is a street with a lot of history. It's called Spiegelgasse, and right down here is a great place to visit. Now here in Zurich on 14 Spiegelgasse is where Lenin was for a year before his revolution. And the story went that he was here and the Germans were in the middle of World War I. So what they did was they got him and they brought him through in a special train that they had for him. And he had special passage through Germany to get to Russia.